Yes, I'm going to finish him off.
Well, you might as well forget it, because you're no match for him.
Regardless, I must go. I had a chance to stop him before, but I couldn't. I'm responsible for all this mess.
Responsible? Does it bother you that much?
He's my father. Besides, who else can undo what he's done? A demon like you wouldn't understand.
Father and family, huh? Well, I'll go too. But you better hurry if you don't want me to take all the credit.
Hello everybody, Soul Zero here, back with another Devil May Cry 3 Dante's Awakening Special Edition episode. Seeing how long my episodes have been, I am not too certain if I will actually keep doing three missions, like, you know, per episode. Because my episodes are just getting so long. Okay. First, is it over here? No, I can't even go that far. Okay. Is it over here? Aha! Don't mind if I take these, Virgil? We now have Beowulf's gauntlets. Let's swap it out real quick. Now we got Beowulf's gauntlets and boots, I guess? So now we gotta break this combat agitator. Yeah! That one didn't take all that long. Now we can go through over here. Oh, fucking hell. There we go. You guys aren't all that difficult. Alright, cool. We're all the way back over here. We'll take that. Ugh, that last episode stressed me out. Ah, damn it, I jumped into him. Sweet. Alright, cool. Okay. So, over here, there's another blue orb that we're gonna have to get to. The thing is that it's a puzzle. So, or it's a maze, not a puzzle. So I don't know where the fuck I gotta go. Thought you got me. Oof. Yeah. Damn it. This way. That didn't take too long. This way? Yes. There's a vital star. Ah, goddammit. Fuck! Yeah. Love using that. Fuck, I don't know where to go. Can't go that way. I think I just circled around. This way? Ah, over here, okay. Blast off. Ow! Love using that so much. Just going devil trigger, blowing them up like that. It's awesome. Oh boy. Are we about to go up against them? Did I go to the wrong area? Was I supposed to go to one of the doors? Is there a door over here? No, there's not a door. Wait, yes there is. I'm stupid. Don't worry, I'll get you guys. You asshole. Wait a minute. Way to go, Dante. You destroyed the bike. All right, that's not bad. For that one. I don't for that one. Alright. I'm actually gonna be right back real quick. I'm gonna redo the mission we were just on. Oh, right, these enemies. That's because there's a area that I can get to and just grind some red orbs. So that's what I'm gonna do. First, we're gonna get this introduction over with, though, because these enemies suck. Okay, there we go. I accidentally leveled it up again, so, like, off screen. So here's this. God damn it. God, I hate these damn fucking enemies. Well, the explosive double trigger worked. Come on, motherfucker. Oh, fuck you. Finally! Jeez. We gotta go to the opposite side to get another blue orb fragment. Ah, fuck. Let's go. No, nothing. Wait, did we have to go this way? Oh, yeah, we did. There's the beast that we were up against, like, what, 2 episodes ago? I think. Okay, so now we go back. I'm fine, like, with a little bit of backtracking, you know, like, every now and then. But backtracking can be annoying, as all hell. Bastard. So this is gonna move the doors around. That's what we gotta do every now and then, so we can. Ow. I think we gotta go this way, so... Oh boy. We're gonna just ignore them. We're gonna ignore them. They don't matter. Woo! Woo! Yeah! We found one of those. You guys aren't important. Oh, fucking damn it. Oh my god. Stone! Yes, actually, this is where we needed to go. Other than for, you know, the orb fragment or whatever the fuck it's called. Alright, we got all three of them. Oh, you... Ow, went too far. I'm gonna do what I did with the others. Just completely ignore you. Alright, I think that was it, right? Yes. Okay, cool. Was that it? Was I? I think it was. Oh, hey. Dante went through all the trouble of coming all the way back up. Yet here we are, all the way back at the bottom. Oh my god. There we go. So now I can do a dash twice, or three times, not twice. Which is very, very useful. Oh fuck. There we go.
Plucks the threads that make us dance finger and toe. We surrender in joy to the lowest of the foul and rank. We submerge through darkness, rancid filth. Hour by hour, we move downward, ever closer to hell, in a slow, steady gait. Now, let the world resonate. Sloth, gluttony, greed, envy, lust, wrath, and pride. A bell of chaos that tolls human desires. After 2,000 long years, the once sealed gate to the demonic world will open. Destruction! Carnage and despair! Let your instincts drive you. Entrap this world in fear as its very name, Terran Gloom, strikes terror into the heart of mankind. Then I will become the ultimate ruler. This wasteland engulfed with pandemonium. The demonic power that Sparta once imprisoned will be mine!
Crazy ass dude. All right, cool. Yeah! All right, cool. You guys think you're safe? You weren't fast enough. Right. No, why? Why did I turn around? What the hell? There we go. First secret mission. Okay, this one might not take that long. Okay. Fuck. I think I did it wrong. Wait. Nah, I did it wrong. Okay. Let's try this again, shall we? Oh, wait. If I remember, this is random for everybody. Okay. Wait, why did I destroy both? Well, there's nothing here. Okay. I'll be right back. I'm gonna figure this out. There we go! Okay. It's not hard, it's just... you gotta use your brain. Sometimes using your brain's not that easy. Yeah. Volvo! Fuck. I thought I was in the safe zone. Woo! Ow! Wait, what? Where did you come from? Oh, well, there we go. Something up here? No, okay. Oops. Now we gotta go through the red door, right? I think so. We're supposed to collide these two. Oh, come on. You can't tell me that didn't... There we go. All right. That's okay. Yeah. Oh, come on, these guys. Ow. Damn it, I thought that was gonna work. God, I hate these enemies so much. Yeah. Finally! Jesus. No more, right? Okay, good. Listen, you guys, I'm only fighting you because I need the orbs. Oh, shit! Damn it. Back. I thought that was gonna be a cutscene, so I was gonna be Oi! Oh god damn it. Want your orbs. Oh shit! That bastard. That fucking asshole. Nah, fuck all of you. I'm not fighting any of you. Where's the exit? Wait a minute. I mean, yeah. I don't think I'm gonna use it, but thank you.
What's wrong? You tired? Then stand back. I'll take care of this.
No, you stand back!
I told you, you can't do it. Don't you get it? This is not a human's job.
You're the one who doesn't get it. It's not something you can reason with. It has nothing to do with me being a human and you being a demon. I'm driven by the inability to forgive him. My soul is screaming, demanding me to kill him. That's enough motivation to keep me going. Besides, this is my family matter. You should stay out.
Okay, lady. I get the picture, but I can't just sit back and watch either. I'm pretty pissed at him too, you know. Now, get out of my way, or there'll be some consequences.
Fair enough. I wasn't planning on letting any demons live anyway. Not even one.
Oof. Ow. Okay, so this boss fight isn't, you know, easy by any means. This boss fight isn't hard either. But Jesus lady is a pain in the ass. Sucks because you think you get her, but you just don't. Where are you? Where are you? Oh, there you are.
Okay.
Come here, damn it.
Okay.
That makes no sense. Like,
okay.
It's like you think you got her, but no, you didn't. Oh shit. Come on, lady.
Get out of my sight.
Oh shit, you were right over here. God damn it. No shit. If there's a Devil May Cry remake and they do remake 3 as well, I have a few things I want them to get rid of and a few things for them to fix. Oh my god. Oh my god!
do you care so much?
This whole business started with my father, sealing the entrance between the two worlds. And now, my brother's trying to break that spell and turn everything into Demonville. This is my family matter, too. Quite frankly, at first, I didn't give a damn. But because of you, I know what's important now. I know what I need to do.
Wait.
Trust me, I'll make things right for you. That's what my soul is telling me to do.
Use this.
How much is it gonna cost me?
You can give me your name.
Dante.
Dante. Please. Free my father.
I will, lady.
We got the Kalina on. Don't think we got it equipped though. Damn it. Oh my god, I wasn't expecting that. All right. All right. I think that's going to be it, obviously, for this episode. So please leave a like, comment, subscribe, share, and all that other good stuff. And I'll see you guys in the next episode of Devil May Cry 3, Dante's Awakening Special Edition.